Guys, I'm the random guy explorer. I'm inside another house, and it's got stuff inside, and it's got actually really good stuff inside. Like, just look at this teapot here. I'm going past here. Look at that, man. Fantastic. Oh, it's got stuff inside. Look at the batteries there, man. They don't even make them sort of batteries no more.
Never seen
them. Wow. Okay. There's me chatting to you guys. Just for you guys. Look at all this, man. All the stuff there, just left. And then you turn your head, look at that. 1983, this house has been abandoned since. And look at that. All these old umbrellas, man. Fantastic. And then obviously, oh wow, dude, look at that. Look at that. It's brand spanking new. In the packet, look at this, it actually is. Look at that.
That must
have
been you.
That's old as hell, man. Wow. That is unreal, dudes. And then obviously you come to this part here. Yes, it doesn't have much in it. But that's the people that actually own this house. Look at this, man. Brand new in the packet still. Wow, they're really, really old, them, like, guys. Look. Old stuff. Fantastic. Then, obviously, we come to here. And, yeah, look at that mirror, man. Wow. That is old as hell. The House of the Parliament in London. And then you come to that. Look at that. It's Chairman's Tea Party, look. It's actually 1970 there, dudes. Wow. And there's postcards and all sorts of, but yeah. This is everything, you know? And there's another photograph there, dudes. Look at that. You can't even see it, man. It's so old. Let's go upstairs, dudes. And let's explore. And just before I do that, obviously, there's nothing in this room here. Yeah? Let's see what's underneath. Oh, wow. There's stuff here. Not much, mind you, but look at them old shoes there. Look at the old basket. Fantastic. So let's go upstairs and explore the rest of the building. That's now. Is there anything up here? Oh, what's that? Oh, look at them, dudes. Look at the stair. Brass. Fantastic. I didn't even notice them. Is there anything up here, like? Oh, look at the old clock. Look at that bathroom, man. Jesus Christ. It's even got a razor still there, man. Does that open up that? No. I'd be surprised if the water turns on, like, but... Is there? Look at the wallpaper, man. And look at the walls just starting to crack on it. It's wicked that. That's Richie, that dudes. Yeah, I know, man, I've seen that one.
Yeah, it's all papers
in. Oh, wow. Oh, hi. These are really old. Look at the date on that, dude. 1966. 1966, look at that. Ancient. Absolutely fantastic. Look at the size of the paper, man. It's massive. And guys, as you can see, look. We're just on the side of the road. And it's the person there that actually owns this house, we think. But yeah, look at this, dudes. Now this is what I... Look at this. There's a safe here, right? Oh, look at the telly, man. Wow. But this safe, dude. It's got stuff inside that, you can hear it. But it's locked. So where's the key at? Oh, wow. Look at the old clock there as well. Fantastic. And obviously, dudes, that's the copper boiler. As you can see for yourself, all these clothes here, look. Wow. ancient. Just saying something there, oh. It's all the Bibles, dude. See, dude, when you go exploring, you're supposed to look in the cupboard, you know? Because that's what the explore is. Look at that bloody fireplace, man. That's ancient. Really old. Wow. That's a bit dark, that room, dude, so I'll get this torch, man. Anybody here? Oh, wow. Look at all this stuff, man. Look at that crystalware. That is absolutely fab. Look. Look on top there. I can see it. Unreal. Dude, I wasn't expecting to actually find anything in this house. Like, but look. That's fantastic. Absolutely fab. What's that? Old mirror. Old purse, I think, dude. Look at that purse. That is ancient. Wow. And then obviously you come to stuff like that. Oh, look at them ornaments, man. That just made my day to find stuff like this. Fantastic, dudes. Guys, I'm the Random Guy Explorer. And we in a house that's got a safe upstairs that is massive. And that TV, I've never seen one like that in my whole entire life, dudes. That is absolutely fab. Just so fab. So hit the bell icon, subscribe, and like. And I'm the Random Guy Explorer.